In an ABC4 update, we now know the name of an 18-year-old man who drowned at Sand Hollow State Park yesterday. Police have identified the victim as Christian Jeffrey Fisher, 18, from Las Vegas, Nevada. Park rangers say Fisher and his friend were swimming in a place they called the Dive Park area. Now, that's a spot where boats are not allowed. They tell us the man's friend saw him struggling and then went back to the shore to try and get help.